Yesterday we see the part first of the national income. Today we will see the second part. Normal residents. Who are a normal resident is said to be one who ordinarily resides in the country concerned and whose center of economic interest lies in that country. A person residing in a country for a period of 1 year or more is taken as ordinary ordinarily residing in that country. A person is said to have his economic interest in a country when he conducts his economic transactions relating to production consumption or investment in that country on a significant sale charged by his level of income and wealth. The following observations are of underlined significance. Number one, normal residents include both individuals as well as institutions. Number two, it is not necessary that normal resident of a country is also a citizen of that country. A person may be a normal resident of one country, even when he is a citizen of the other. For example, if an Indian is living in USA, for more than 1 year, and his central economic interest lies in that country, he would be deemed as a normal resident of USA, even when he continues to be a citizen of India. Number third, international organizations such as WHO, and IMF, International Monetary Fund, in a country are not to be taken as normal residents of that country however Indians working in these organizations would be taken as normal residents of India. Number four, the following persons are not treated as normal residents of the country. Number one, foreign visitors in the country. Foreign visitors in the country for such purpose as recreation, holiday, medical treatment, studies, conferences, supports, etc. Number second, crew members of foreign vessels commercial travelers and seasonal workers of the country. Number third, foreigners who are employed of non-resident enterprises and who have to come to the country for purpose of installing machines installing machinery in these. Enterprises. All these are treated as non-resident. Generally, they stay for less than 1 year in the concerned country. Generally, they stay for less than 1 year in the concerned country, and their center of economy economic interest does not lie in it. Number fifth, border workers are persons who cross the border between two countries daily or regularly in order to work in one country or the residents of the country in which they lie, they live or lie, not of the country in which they are working. Number six, officials diplomats and members of the armed forces of a foreign country are treated as the normal residents of the country to which they belong. And not of the country in which they are employed. In short, the normal residence of one country includes the citizens and institutions of one country who normally reside in the country and whose center of economy interests lies in the country. This was the number first. Number second, citizens of the other nations who continues to live in one country beyond a period of 1 year and whose center of economy interest lies in that country. Number third, citizens of our country working in the international organizations like Bank, World Bank, IMF or foreign embassies located in our country. And the fourth one is citizens of the country who are living abroad but not a period of exceeding 1 year and whose center of interest lies in their home country. This was all about this normal residence and non-residence in India. Tomorrow we will see some examples and we will construct a table on this. We will take some examples regarding this. Thank you. Wish you all the best. Have a nice day.